cold rain will move into the Delaware Valley to kick off the weekend. I'll have full details tonight.
Local news at a time that's good for you. Watch the 10 o'clock news.